My name is Lusiche Imbogo. I play the bass guitar. I have been playing for about 6 years on and off. I took a bit of a break for a couple of years, but yeah, 6 years in total. At the time, I realized, I think, like a lot of people around me were picking up the guitar, and I always had interest in guitar first, and then when I realized there's not a lot of people who do bass, I decided to pick it up, and I watched this concert and there was a female on the bass, and I was like so inspired by that. So yeah, that's pretty much how it happened. So I met a teacher called Manasseh Uzele, and so from there on I was able to develop my love for it. I look up to Aston Barrett, Bob Marley's bassist, because nobody thinks like that. I look up to Shia Kaur, that's Damien Marley's bassist and producer. And yeah, Esperanza Spalding and Tal Wickenfield mostly, yeah. I listen to a lot of reggae, I listen to a lot of R&B. I also listen to rock music. I'm pretty versatile. I don't have a particular genre, but mostly reggae, to be honest, yeah. Playing bass has changed my life in a way that, for example, I feel like as a woman, it's hard to be confident. Like the right to be confident is not really afforded, and so playing bass gives me that confidence, you know, to just be myself and follow through with my purpose, and it gives me a platform as well to influence younger minds. You know, like I think we need better role models. And by me doing this shows younger people that there's so much more to what's out there. Yeah, so it's changed my life completely, yeah. You can get in touch with me on social media, on Facebook, Lusiche Imbogo, on Instagram, Empress Lusiche. If, yeah, my number, I'm not giving nobody right now. Yeah, but for sure you can get me via those channels.